At a very early age, Vivian had a special experience where she felt the love of her Savior. She describes how she was walking home from Sunday school one day, reflecting about what she had learned that day about how much Jesus loved little children. As she was walking, she began to take a different path home.
But this time, I don't know why I went that way, but I went another way. And when I came to what we call the ravine was a little creek that went through a wooded area there in front of our house. And so I saw the ravine, and I said, that's the ravine that goes by close to my house. And I was walking down the path, and I said, I know Jesus, he's probably right here with me. And I rejoiced in him being with me.
Yeah.